Now, for the past 5 years, Korea's aerospace agency has been working on a drone that's powered by the sun and can fly at high altitudes for long stretches of time. For more details on how the craft has reached another milestone, Won Ji-on reports.
The sky may not be the limit for this unmanned aerial vehicle. In its latest test flight, the Electrical Aerial Vehicle, or EAV-3, soared into the stratosphere more than 14 kilometers above the Earth. The developers at the Korea Aerospace Research Institute say the craft is able to fly at such high altitudes because of its massive wingspan of nearly 20 meters. Still, it only weighs around 53 kilograms, thanks to a structure made of carbon fiber composite materials. It's also eco-friendly in that it's only powered by solar cells and a secondary battery. The scientists say that when the craft is complete, it will be able to handle long flights using the sun as an eternal source of renewable energy.
Once we commercialize the stratospheric electrical UAV, it can be used in various fields. For example, to provide communication services or monitor environmental damage in remote areas.
The aircraft was made entirely with Korean technology. The institute is now working on additional technology to ensure the drone can stay in the air for as long as possible. Won Ji-hyun, Arirang News.